There we go. We're back at the boarding stable with the indoor arena. We're going to do a little round pen work. Come on. I've worked her once in here before. She's very sensitive. Don't need a whip. Body language. Come on. And if I step in front of her, she'll go off the other way. She'll go off the other way. Yo, Lira Lou. Go off the other way. That a girl. Hem hem. I'm gonna get her going consistently, and then I'll get her into a lope. A little more obsessed with what's outside the round pen than me right now. Ask her to come down. I step left in front of her a little bit. Good girl. Look at this lope here. Yo. Hello, sis. This might not work. Again, with not the best videographer. Come on. Here we go. And I haven't round pinned this horse very much. At all. That's much better. Let's go, Lira Lou. Good girl. And she picks up the correct lead. Oh. You're very good. We're going to go the other way. Step into the shoulder, and usually you want them to come and face you. Someone taught her a little bit wrong, so I'm going to come up on here and turn her around. Oh, I said I would get that picture of that scar. Let's get that in a good light. So there it is. I think you can see it. There it is. It's really minor. There's a little bonk on the inside of that other leg, too. And that's it. Okay, girlfriend. Let's go this way. And I literally just unloaded her from the trailer over there and walked her in here, so. Came from one place, brought her in, worked with her, took her over the tarp, and here we are in the round pen at the other place. We're keeping it fresh. Hi, girlfriend. Let's go. Trot. Come on. Easy. No, I don't care if you don't want to go this way. You're going this way. There you go. This better be recording. Oh, good it is. Okay. Another horse has turned out in here, so she's really sniffing his stuff. let's go. Now, if I really wanted to shush her around, I could push her really hard and she would keep loping. But I like this controlled, smooth transitions. And that's why I keep letting her go into the trot and then back up. Let's go. Looking and chewing and looking. I will get some more of her feet when I get a pick.